Adams County, the SPCA is investigating the beheading of a dog that was found in a Carroll Valley lake. That dog's body was spotted Tuesday, but the SPCA says it could have been in that water of Lake Kay for days. Neighbors say this has happened before. 2 years ago, another beheaded dog was found dead in the lake.
It's totally wrong. It makes me sick to even think about somebody doing such a thing.
Now the SPCA is offering a reward for any information leading to a conviction of the person responsible for the dog's death.